Felix has been nothing but a man who Andrew adores and cherishes. I've seen firsthand his dedication to their relationship, love and support for Angel. He happily drove across the border on a work day to happily send Angel and her bridal party to catch a flight to Vegas and also picked us up on the other side of the border. I mean, what does that say about him? A dedicated fiance or an irresponsible employee?
Constant and ever-changing. And love is as the wind, rapturous and all-encompassing. Love is as the earth, solid and firm. And love is as a flame, illuminating your lives and warming your hearts. Yet love extends beyond sea, wind, earth, and flame. It is greater than who you are. It is more powerful than your past. And yet it is the foundation for your future. Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human relationships. When two people pledge to love and care for each other in marriage, they create a spirit that's unique to themselves and binds them closer than any spoken or written words.
以后有一个家，不管有什么家，就是他们永远是我家，永远是我的避风港。我只要累了或怎么样，我都有一个家可以回去的。所以我觉得说，谢谢你们培养我们两个二十几年，让我们知道说家有多么重要这一个字。